up in the air. Will it clear it off? No, it won't. Ronier has taken the catch. Thalu Wattana has been dismissed. And Sri Lanka have lost their first wicket.
And that's well bowled, Steve Elworthy. Kept it full. Thalu, he really likes it when it's short. Pitched it up, didn't get his foot to it. He backed his eye once too often. Really got it high on the bat, and Hansi Cronier judged this nicely, going back, never in any danger of dropping that. So Kalu departs, Sri Lanka 19 for 1. Jaya Saria 22 off 16, 4 fours already.
Gives himself room and he's bowled. Excellent bowling there by Steve Elworthy. Jayasurya tried to distract him by making the room, but he wasn't going to be distracted. He fired it up right up in the block hole, and Jayasurya missed and Elworthy hit.
Well, I can't understand that. Sanath Jayasurya really murdered him in the last over, and he just didn't need to do that. I think the ball before just distracted him a little bit. It was a very good Yorker, and that one was as well. Steve Elworthy, he's delighted, and well, he might be. He's bowled very, very well. 2 for 9, he's got Sri Lanka 40 for 2. Just to play it away on the leg side.
This is up in the air. He could be out caught here. That's taken. De Silva is gone. He's looking at the umpire to see if that was a no ball.
Well, Ravindra was very disappointed. He's even looking back now, just checking. He thinks it was over shoulder hard. He's not a happy man. It was a poor shot. I think what did him more than anything was the pace of the wicket. It's got greasy. Elworthy's just getting that extra little bit of pace. This is a very good shot normally from Aravinda. He didn't roll the wrists over it. Scooped it straight up in the air. And that was a pretty good catch in the end. Nicky Boyer running back. Easy to judge it. So Aravinda out for 5. He's had a poor tournament so far. Sri Lanka 48 for 3.